This is the vampire necklace. If you can see it, there's the bite marks. And there's the little beads right there. So that's what we're looking at.